The partnership between the Defense Threat Reduction Agency, DITRA, and the Polish Special Forces began in the spring of 2019, adding Poland to the list of nearly 15 other European country partners. Part of the integrated deterrent strategy, DITRA's building partner capacity activities support partner nation WMD preparedness, enhance civil-military relations and response, and create better options for decision-makers against weapons of mass destruction.
We're here supporting one of our allies and partners on a security cooperation initiative that supports the UCOM. We as DITRA, who's been designated the counter-WMD implementer, will actually execute that training on behalf of the Geographic Command. We have to think about what civilian organizations need to be brought in to respond and be prepared to react to a weapon of mass destruction, whether it's a strategic nuclear weapon that's employed on the battlefield, or whether it's against one of the novel threats that we face today. We really have to not take a traditional approach to training and working with our partner allies, but we have to find those novel ways and unconventional ways of making sure that we are helping to prepare them in the best way to respond to an incident.
DITRA's mission enables the Department of Defense, the United States government, and international partners to counter and deter weapons of mass destruction and emerging threats. Our agency focuses on a specific class of threat, weapons of mass destruction, that includes chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear agents with the potential to hold U.S. and allied interests at significant risk. Through our BPC activities, DITRA and its partner, the Polish Special Forces, are working together to develop CWMD capabilities to prepare for, identify, respond to, and mitigate seaborne incidents. Our activities enhance response to all WMD incidents/accidents involving toxic industrial chemicals and other hazardous materials.
So we've been working with them through six different engagements, beginning again with those leader engagements the first year, medical engagements over the two other engagements, and then a more tactical focused field engagement to culminate with this, which is really full mission training from start to finish, how a counter weapons of mass destruction operation would plan out.
For this multi-phase training event, subject matter experts across functional areas at DITRA and the U.S. Joint Forces have teamed up to develop a training event and scenario with realistic seaborne threats that activate response and generate interoperability across the forces. With each partner engagement, our goal is to create a training environment that is more dynamic and more complex than the last.
This particular event feeds into UCOM and really our regional response program of looking at how would UCOM respond to a regional threat.
Building strong relationships with our partners and allies to enable joint forces to compete and win against WMD threats.
It has also been exceptional for increasing interoperability with U.S. forces and ensuring that interoperability with other allies and partners in the region remains as strong as well.
DITRA's building partner capacity efforts leads the security cooperation enterprise for the Department of Defense. Our integration across partner nations provides effective, enduring, and timely countering weapons of mass destruction training and equipment to empower our allies and partners to address WMD threats and challenges.
We take a look at building partner capacity. We have to look at this from the integrated deterrence perspective. Look at the new National Defense Strategy and the Secretary's emphasis on integrated deterrence. We have to think about the tools and capabilities that we have in the agency to really apply to that problem.